That is Minnesota's own Eva Igo. She performed tonight on NBC's new competition show, World of Dance, hoping to dance her way to the $1 million grand prize. And she got a pretty good start. Jennifer Lopez called her such a star and said her technique is superior.
And since the show is taped, Eva got the chance to sit back and relive the moment. Carol Evans' Carla Holt live in Maplewood tonight, where a big watch party is just wrapping up. Wow, you are surrounded, Carla.
I am. All of these beautiful and talented dancers. Look at all of them. So impressive. This woman right here stole the show, did she not? Best for last is what I say. First of all, how do you feel about how you did tonight, Eva?
I think I did pretty well.
I think so too. I'm going to go ahead and agree with that, right? Now, you were actually auditioned for the show, not really, but through YouTube you were discovered, right?
Yeah, they saw my videos on YouTube.
And that sent you a message on?
Yeah, on Instagram they messaged me and they invited me to audition. So.
And all of that resulted in this big debut.
When a teenager's talent is evident, even in the lobby of her dance studio, you know she's destined for greatness.
She's brilliant.
And leave it to her teacher to attest to just that quality.
I've had Eva since she was 3 years old. She does, the same steps that everybody else does, but she just has her own way of making everything look fabulous. So talented.
Today, Eva Igo's worlds collide with a viewing party at her longtime studio.
Yeah, Eva, go in the front end.
To see her debut on the national stage.
It's kind of nerve-wracking, but really exciting at the same time. It's once in a lifetime, so I'm really thankful that I got to do it.
And boy, did Eva do it tonight. A performance seen for the second time by her mother.
She worked really hard and she deserves it.
And as the show goes on, Don also knows Eva can handle whatever the world might throw her way.
She has a really good heart and a good sense of self. And she's really kind of a giving kid.
A giving kid, indeed. Tonight she's been here with all of her friends and family and even fans. I think you're at this point fans, right? I do want to ask all of those judges, we've known of their names for a while. J-Lo, how do you feel about her?
Well, it was scary at first.
Yes.
She's so, like, famous.
And famous and gracious. Well, she did a great job, but don't take my word for it. Folks, how did you feel about how Eva did tonight? And if that's any testament to how she'll do throughout the show, I think she's going to go all the way. What do you guys think, Randy and Julie?
Yeah, looks great.
Oh, it was fun to watch. She was fabulous. Tell her congratulations. Yeah. Thanks, Carla.
Fun group.
I'll do that. You bet.
Thanks, Carl.
Belinda joins us now. Man, we just.